I got a nephew that I think a lot of, and he works for this oil company, and about 4 years ago they moved him down to South America, and I ain't seen him since. But he still thinks about me and my crabapple. Every Christmas he sends us a nice present. This past Christmas he sent us a live bird. Green bird about this tall, had a little yellow top notch on his head with some red on it, a hook beak, and sent it to us live from South America. I'll tell you something. That bird was delicious. Yes, sir. We had him for Christmas dinner. We fixed him with some dressing and some cranberry sauce. Sweet potato scuffle. Well, after Christmas, my nephew called. He wanted to know if we got the bird. I said, we got him. Wanted to know how we liked him. I said, he was delicious. He said, you don't mean you eat that bird? I said, well, of course we did. Well, my nephew got all upset and just pitched a fit. He said, I paid a fortune for that bird. He said, that thing's worth a fortune. He said, that bird could speak two different languages. I said, well, he should have said something.